Hej, 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 ludziska. W następnym odcinku zagrajemy Fallout New Vegas. Witajcie! No. O, przez chwilę będzie... No, zaraz powinno się normować spokojnie. O, widzicie już? Elegancko widać, jak oni powinni wyglądać. No, siemasz. No, to trochę filtrowanie wyłączyłem, ale teraz trochę tak widać to dość mocno. Ale klatek jakoś za dużo nie przybyło. Włączyłem na przeglądarkę. Skype'a. No, widzicie, jest różnica, prawda? Co tak cicho ta muzyka nagle? Albo ja mam słuchawki. Nie, słuchawki dobrze mam. Dziwne. Dobra, na razie trochę podgłosimy, ale tylko minimalnie. Skończyliśmy rozmawiać z którymiś. Dostałem. Nie jestem rozmawiany już. 10 pik.
Hey, my man. Ten of spades. First recon sharpshooter. At your service. The LT told you about that? Shit, man. That's shit.
O, właśnie, właśnie.
It was
dalej.
My fault. See, I was knocked out when it happened. The big guys sneaked up on us. I let Betsy down. Shit, you sound like the LT. I should have woken up. I shouldn't have gotten knocked out in the first place. That shit was my fault. I don't want to talk about it anymore, all right? She's my goddamn partner. See, we work in pairs. We spot for each other, watch each other's backs. Nobody wanted to work with me. I was too green, but Betsy volunteered. Shit, you don't even know how big a deal that is. She trusts her life to the newbie, and I sit here and let her get raped by that piece of shit.
No, to nieważne, okay.
The LT shouldn't have brought that shit up. Not with civvies, anyway. Ain't right. Oh yeah, fine. Just a little stutter. Had it since I was a kid. Doesn't stop me from kicking ass.
Jesteś pewien? No.
Damn right. The LT. Goro Betts gave it to me. See, I wanted to be Ace of Spades, but the LT says, sorry kid, you're too green. So he calls me 10 instead. It's okay though. I get a few more kills under my belt. He'll move me up to Jack. Jack of Spades. Sounds better, right? I keep at it. Eventually I'll make it to Ace. Think I'll skip Queen though.
No, się dziwię.
Long as I can remember, had a rifle in my hand since I was 3. That's what my dad always says. Learned to shoot on our ranch, way west of here. Same as the LT. He's a farm kid too.
Oh, dobre pytanie.
They recruited me, what, a year ago? Taught me to kick even more ass than before. These guys, they really know how to kick some ass.
W sumie, czemu nie?
Kicking ass. Mostly kicking ass. See, we're watching the perimeter right now. Looking for those fiends to come back. When they show their faces, that's when we go to work. One shot, one kill. That's the first recon way.
Siemasz. Moment, coś tu się teleportowało.
Better route, first recon. You got a reason to talk to me?
Tak.
You trying to start trouble? Or do you really not know where I got that name? It's a con name. You know, the great cons. That's what my parents were. Now, I figured I grew up around the bastards. They owed me a name after all they put me through.
Doświadczenie. Me gusta.
They're dead.
Czemu nie?
Got themselves killed at Bitter Springs. Served them right if you ask me. It was a massacre.
Guy.
That's what a lot of NCR folk will tell you. Most of them feel plenty bad about what happened. But I was there. Saw it myself. I don't care what anybody says. The cons asked for Bitter Springs. They wouldn't leave the NCRB. My damn parents too. They were just as bad as the rest.
Coś mi się kojarzy, że Hillshanoi byli w Falloutie 1. Tak coś mi... Bo w dwójce chyba nie. Nie przypomnę sobie w każdym razie. Ale w jedynce prawdopodobnie tak. Ale tylko razem wszedłem tak dosyć po łebkach jedynkę.
Don't I? Mister, you never met my parents. My dad got himself fucked up every chance he got. Always started with folk for no reason. Hell, he was the one who taught me to shoot. You know how? By taking pot shots at NCR, and not just soldiers. Civilians, too. Even kids. Then he'd get high with his buddies and swap tales about the folk they killed. Bunch of animals. And my mom? A couple of times she tried to sell me to some waster just to score some jet. Even the other cons said she was useless. Only reason they kept her around was because she was a... How'd my dad say it? Smoking piece of ass.
No to Milusio.
Not fully grown till you're taking a beat down. Everybody gathers around and hits you till you're damn near dead. After that, if you haven't begged for mercy, you get to choose a new name. One you'll use for the rest of your life. When NCR slaughtered the cons at Bitter Springs, I hadn't got my beat down yet. I was still too young. The way I see it, Bitter Springs was my beat down. So afterward, I gave myself a name. That's all I got from the cons. That's all I ever want.
No, tak ogólnie chociaż mam trochę więcej klatek. Jakoś to jest, widzę, jest, się odnormowało coś jako tako.
Guess I can tell a pretty good story pytanie. If I had a mind. But the truth is, I don't know. Just got lucky. It brought me to Daughtry after the battle. He was just a captain back then. Guess he saw something in me. Knew I didn't belong with the cons. Maybe he felt bad too. About how his men killed my folks. I told him he did me a service, but he didn't believe me. Still doesn't. He's a good man, Daughtry. Doesn't act like it sometimes, I know. But he didn't have to take me in.
Dobrze, mądrzy jesteśmy. Tacy inteligentni. Jak ziemniak.
It's like I tell Major Daughtry. Best not to look under a rock if you don't really want to know what's there. Could be that NCR found some blood on me and none of it mine. Could be that a few of those cons didn't die from NCR bullets. I had scores of my own to settle. Deeper ones than NCR ever had. Don't bother asking who they were with. Yeah, that's probably better.
No. Jak już, to wszystko, nie?
I don't keep too careful track of time. I like to keep things simple. Just focus on now. That's why they made me a sniper. You let your mind wander back a ways and you lose sight of what's in front of your eyes. Good way to miss a mark. Yeah, look, he's not my real father. He just looked after me for a while. It's a long story. I'd get tired of talking before it was through.
Czy ta opcja nie powinna, powiedzmy, zniknąć, jakbyśmy właśnie pytali się prędzej o tamto? Było powiedziane, że go przygarnął, nie? A teraz mówi to, że to samo, że nie jest moim prawdziwym ojcem, i tak dalej. Ta powinna być inaczej wygaszona, powiedzmy, ta odpowiedź, albo zniknąć powinna, według mnie. No właśnie.
You a merc? And I guess you want to talk to my father, Major Daughtry. He's our CO. Guess not. I don't mean nothing by it. You really want to talk to somebody, try Ten of Spades. He's always got plenty of say. Me? I'm here to do my job. For now, that job is shooting fiends.
Alright. Not that. Taka cisza z mojej strony. No się masz. Chyba nic. To z tobą rozmawiałem. Hejo. Zobaczmy. Poszperajmy tutaj, co tu mają. Co? A, skupiałem. Ne. Trochę klatek nie za dużo, no ale to tak wiesz, nic nie mógł ruszyć. Więc znają życie, ale szukawie nadzieję oni są. No hej, hej. Nie tutaj. Ta melodika jak fajna. 22 z tłumikiem. Co tutaj robili? To chyba wolę nie wiedzieć. Czysto musi być. Miota przydatna. O, moment. Taki się wyróżniający. Jakiś doktorek? A nie, dupa. Się zdziwiłem. Tak się wyróżniam jak doktorek jakiś. Kurde, wyżarka, ale to sprzątnął im wszystko. No widzicie, to fajnie pokazuje, czy do czegoś to jest przydatne. No, to mogę zebrać, żeby się topić. Ale na ogniu ile mi z klatek zżera. 13 klatek, nie no. O. Przez okienko zaglądam. No, dla was mam pytanie. Jak wygląda buzun? Przez okienko. A, nie ma to jak suchar. Myślałem coś tu może zrobię, a to me. Bida z nędzą. Tyle w tym temacie. O, tu jakiś jest skład. Kurde, chętnie sprzątnę ten ząb. No serio, nikogo tu nie ma? Ale korci też posprzątać, ale karma opada. No serio, jakieś kurde śniadanko jest, to jest. Pierwsza godzina, obiad. Faktycznie. Dziesiątka, gadaliśmy. Tu też. Ja. Gdzie ona może być? O! O, tak, może najpierw. The big gun, the shades, or the attitude? Wszystko. O właśnie. They don't. Only the good ones do. My partner's got some potential, so I let him wear those goofy glasses. I tell him that it's training shades. He totally buys it. Truth is, his eyes just suck. Treningowe. Tak jest. The little guy, ten of spades. I like him because he listens. Doesn't shut up the rest of the time, but when I talk, he listens. Also, he doesn't pull any stupid come-ons, like practically every other horn dog alpha male on this base. Might be, he's just scared of me, though. Yeah, we spot for each other, watch each other's backs. Usually works pretty well, unless you get paired up with an asshole. Thing is, there's a lot of assholes in the army. I keep hoping they'll pair me up with you see on those old pinups. Shit, I don't even care if she can shoot straight. Can't have everything. Wszystkie, no faktycznie, wszystkie myśli można. Yeah, right. You're sniffing up the wrong skirt. Try me again when you're tall, blonde and female. Dałoby się tego chyba załatwić. Tylko trochę później. Not unless you count the fiends as serious. Gorobets keeps us inside the fence most of the time. Doesn't matter to me. I just shoot bad guys. Sooner or later, they'll move us out to the dam, though. That's when the shit gets nasty. Legion fights to win, and they're smart. Hell of a lot smarter than these crazy fiends. But I don't feel bad about shooting Legion boys. Fiends, on the other hand, sometimes I get pangs of conscience. Not often, but sometimes.
Hmm.
Cholera, trudny wybór. Wiecie? A Enedue Rike Fakie puchnął bocian żaby, a żeby Chińczyka, co z tego wynika?
Yeah, well, we can't all be heartless shitheads, right?
Not unless you count. A może jeszcze drugie do misia? No właśnie.
Some cute little junky bitch, so fucked up she doesn't even know that she's the bad guy. And I've got a headshot her. Makes me think. Might just be sex, though. I see some cute little number and I'd rather get in her pants. So maybe I'm a stone cold bitch after all.
Ojej.
The lieutenant's been talking to you, hasn't he? Look, I don't need a head doctor. I'm first recon, damn it.
Oj, sorry. Nie wiem, czy to słyszeliście, już podchodzę, czemu słuchawki. Trzeba trochę więcej albo medycyny, albo retoryki.
You killed him? Well, shit. Here I dreamed up this whole elaborate revenge fantasy. Didn't really think I'd do it, but as long as the tubby bastard was actually alive, I could pretend like I would. Here, I owe you. Take it and get out of here before I indulge my inner bitch and spoil the moment.
O, trzy stówki.
Howdy, what brings you back? It's a pride thing with her, totally unnecessary. I mean, look at me. I was Ranger Sterling until the Legion got through with me. I was bitter, but if I kept my mouth shut, the NCR would have discharged me and sent me home. Instead, I asked if there was still a place for me. I had to prove I could still handle a gun alongside all the recruits. Look at me now. First recon and still going strong. You tell Betsy that.
Próbujmy.
Yeah?
Heyo. Bo ty zła kobieta jesteś. Czy jest jakiś doktorek? Może już? Która mamy 13.11. Nam też coś postać luku miała. Ale na serio? Nie, poczekamy tak za 2 godziny. Żołnierz. Po prostu. No trochę mnie to...
Didn't think you'd be back. What's this about?
No nie. Mi się zdało, że nie rozmawiałem. No cholipka. Aha, mieliśmy ten zrobić. No tak się teraz jeszcze zakręciłem trochę. Mapa okolicy do tego. Dobra. Zasuwamy. Dum. O cholera. Już nam mówię co? Czy mi kabel starczy? Chwilka. Zapomniałem dziska ten. Zobaczysz, o której zacząłem nagrywać. O ja cię kręcę. No to będzie albo krótszy, albo dłuższy. Zapomniałem spojrzeć. O ja cię. No nic. Płachał nie będę. W tamtym kierunku, tak? Nie będę ruszał na większej tych dialogów, bo to zacięcie w uszach jesteśmy jak na razie. Moment, chwilę. Tutaj. Jeszcze taki quick save. Z tą na razie nie chcę gadać. Z tą. Kurde. No się masz.
I'm Dr. Thomas Hildern, Director of Operations.
Co? Na razie. Co to jest? Jakieś chemiczne komponenty? Ciekawe. A little busy at the moment, but I can talk. This? The OSI lab. We don't get many visitors. The smell puts people off, I think. Nobody ever said science would smell clean and fresh. Anyway, you get used to it if you give it some time. I know I don't sound the part. Get raised by Brahmin ranchers and you never lose the twang. Drives Hildren crazy. But I know every inch of the power grid from Hoover Dam to Shady Sands. That's what we do here. Try to optimize the power output from the dam. Some of the others are working on an agricultural project, but truth be told, they aren't making much progress. Not yet, anyway. No właśnie. Godaj mi to już!
Head researcher. Mostly on the dam project, but I help out on other things when they need me. Gotta be flexible. You mean give you work? No, that'd be up to the administrator, Hildren. He's back there in his office. Between you and me, I don't think he ever leaves. Plenty of mercs go in to see him, though. I can't say. We're not supposed to talk about the research. Not the details. If you're interested, I'm sure he'd see you.
Tak to zrobię.
Nice to meet you. If you need anything, I'm almost always in...
Not now. A co? A tam raz i zawsze. We still need a contractor on our Vault 22.
From Alice. I'll see the Crimson Caravan runs a tight operation, even out here. Was there anything else? Or we... Oh? What might those be?
Zastanówmy się. Czy jestem jedyny? Albo, no właśnie, ciągle nie.
I have no idea. I leave the fighting to Colonel Shu and I expect him to leave the science to me. Too many people have opinions on things they know nothing about. The more ignorant they are, the more opinions they have. The Office of Science and Industry. It's a rather expensive topic. I could talk for hours, but I'm sure I'd bore you. Suffice to say, we are the leading edge of the NCR. Our work focuses on practical matters. Medicine, engineering, biology. The dam, for instance. OSI routes its energy supply to our cities in the West. That's only one responsibility of this office. Director of the entire OSI? Me?
If I didn't know better,
I'd say you were trying to plant seditious ideas in my head.
Moment odwrotowe pomysły?
No. I direct our eastern operations. I've been responsible for squeezing unprecedented levels of power from the dam. I'm also confronting the problem of food production in what little spare time I have. But I've found some promising leads. Not yet, but our government understands the value of proactive thought. Our studies project an imbalance between production and consumption. Or, for a layman such as yourself, not enough food, too many mouths to feed. Mass starvation. So. Yes, with the assistance of my team, of course. We aid some programs the Republic has sponsored involving sharecropper farms in the area. But those haven't panned out too well from what I hear. There have been complaints about the amount of water we're supplying. But those are just excuses for lack of diligence, I'm sure. Directly? No. But we attempt to maximize its output. You have no idea how difficult it is to provide power to
an entire nation. Biednej.
I also have high hopes for our Helios 1 facility. Unfortunately, I can't say the same for the two scientists who are working there. So far, they've only managed to achieve 1% power output. I'd send help if I could spare the personnel.
O, 1%, nie wiem, dupę urywa. No komórkę by naładował, piboja. Ale moment, stary, tak mi nie zbywaj. No po to jestem.
Straight to it then. Have you signed the release forms? No? Doesn't matter. We'll keep that to ourselves. Vault 22. Where to begin? All right. Straight to the point. I believe that the inhabitants of Vault 22 unlocked the secrets of vegetative growth. Plants are spilling from their gate. No one tends them. No one waters them. Yet they multiply and spread in all directions. Find the reason for this miraculous growth, and I promise you the OSI will see that you are generously compensated.
Good. No, biorę. A to czy zrobię, to jest inna sprawa, nie? Authorities.
I can authorize your payment from OSI accounts. Vaults typically contain a server room on a lower level, where they would have backed up their research data. A computer room, you understand? Download all the information on the central server to your Pip-Boy. And you'll be certain to bring me any notes or samples that you find, won't you?
Wiesz co? Nie jestem pewien, czy byś chciał taką jedną próbkę.
I thought it was a fairly straightforward assignment. It's assuming the data, which shouldn't prove overly challenging. Downloading the data will be handled by your Pip-Boy. You might think of yourself as a mere means of conveyance. No insult intended, of course.
Tja. Już cię lubię. Mam ochotę użyć pięści z pomocą.
Did Dr. Hildern, this really isn't any of my business, but did he give you a job?
No tak. Co mi to zasugerowałaś w pewnym stopniu.
I shouldn't say anything. I know that. But you're not the first person Hildern sent out to the vault.
No, tak właśnie.
There were a lot of marks, one after another. None of them came back.
Bo to cieniasy były.
Keely. She's unusual. Not the sort of person you'd expect, but she's an absolute genius, and he didn't mention her? Not even her name? Or any of the other
Nope.
Names?
Mm-mm.
No, wait. I don't mean to see any harm come to Dr. Hildern. Unless by talk, you just mean talk. Listen.
No wiesz, korciło mnie trochę.
But I'm not rich. Not by any means. Maybe my kind of money wouldn't appeal to your average merc. But I'm willing to pay you if you'll find Keely and make sure she's safe. Isn't right leaving her out there. No idea if she's alive or dead.
Spróbuj tak.
That's all I ask. She might even be able to help you. As long as you don't speak too well of Dr. Hildern.
O, przyda się.
Keely's brilliant, an absolute genius. She plays at being mean, but it's all a front. When you've lived as long as she has, you get defensive around new people. Who wants to make a friend when you know you'll outlive them?
Dobrze,
I couldn't get her to say, but she talked about the war, the Great War, when the bombs fell, like she'd been there. So I'm guessing pretty old. 200 years? Maybe more.
Ojej.
Like a Brahmin and a Deathclaw, though I'm not sure which would be which. Bad analogy, maybe. They're both Deathclaws in their way. Keely hates Hildern. She says he's more politician and gets in the way of true discovery. And Hildern hates Keely because, well, because every time they meet, she makes him look like an ass. In front of important people, usually. Head researcher. Mostly on the dam project, but I help out on other things when they need me. Gotta be flexible. The director? He's very well spoken and knowledgeable.
Ciężko znaleźć coś.
He's not what you'd call warm, unless he wants something from you. And even then, it's kind of a cold warm. Most of the time, I focus on the science and try to forget him. He doesn't get mixed up in any actual work, though he tells people that he does. He sure does. Everyone knows it. I've just got to endure this job until the project is finished. But abandoning Keely, he crossed a line. Taking credit for other people's work is one thing.
Ciekawe, co powiedział na granat w kieszeni.
If Hildern tries to recruit any more mercs, I'm gonna warn them.
What can you do to me? I'm the only one who can run this lab. My father used to say good things about them, but that was years ago. Back when they teach farmers and ranchers about crop rotation and the like. Nowadays, they've changed. They're doing what they can to discredit the NCR. Give us a bad name with the locals. Dr. Hildren trained with them years ago. Not me, though. I'm an OSI girl.
Cholera, o której ja zacząłem nagrywać? Czy to mi czas pokazany?
It's foul to tell the truth. Most people try to get what they can from the outside, even if it's just a smuggled candy bar now and then. Contreras is a genius. He can find almost anything you'd want. Takes caps to get him motivated, though. He won't do a thing for free. Right.
Na razie. No, diska. Jestem za, nie jestem, ale na razie jesteśmy za cięce w uszach do zdecydowanie, więc tego nie wytykał. Nie ma większego sensu, a teraz zrobię jedną rzecz, której mam nadzieję nie pożałuję, bo wyjdę sobie tak do pulpitu, wiecie, alt i tab. Jak pamiętam, raz mi nie wywaliło tego, ale no nic, jak by co. No, ludziska, jestem z potem. Jednak wywaliło grę. No ale dla was to i tak, takie nagłe zdziwienie. No dobra. Dalej kilka minut, przy okazji to przeszedłem szybko, bo zapomniałem tu save'a zrobić. No ale, to jest mały pikuś. Pewnie tylko okres, co? Cie.
I'm usually good with faces, but I don't think I've seen you here before. You don't cook by any chance, do you? Farber's doing his best, but it's hard to manage an army with half my staff in line for the latrine. Honestly, we're fighting a lot of fires right now. The fiends keep pressing their position from Vault 3. We've got the Legion breathing down our necks across the river. We actually took an officer alive last week, but so far he hasn't spoken a word. Yeah, on top of everything else, I can't send a patrol on a bathroom break without it being ambushed by someone who heard they were coming. So somebody's getting the word out. Calm is what you have to be when people look to you. And it's all you can be when things are out of your hands. As in Chem Fiends. Biggest gang of raiders I've ever seen. Nothing like addiction to swell your numbers. Psychotic and completely unpredictable. They set up shop in Vault 3 to the west. Every day they attack our positions and my men repel them. But every day there's more of them and less of us. I sent one of my rangers after their leader to try and destabilize them. He didn't return. Hell of a thing, losing a ranger. You come to depend on them. And they come through for you so often, you forget it can happen.
Aww.
That vault is a hornet's nest. If you have second thoughts, no one would think less of you for it. But if you can get him home, it'd mean a lot. Watch for civilians, too. The fiends have been kidnapping locals. They just walk right into people's homes in the middle of the day and take them. But the man you're looking for is Bryce Anders. Anders was trying to find the leader, Motor Runner. You hear something like a chainsaw? You found Motor Runner. Put a bullet in his head, and you'll have some new friends around here. Could
no,
be better.
Sorry. Much.
We set up here with our sights set on annexing New Vegas. It's a lot of resources that could do a lot of good for us. But that hasn't happened. If anything, they annexed us. They rake in the profits from our soldiers, and we're stuck protecting them from the Legion. Not exactly the plan. Now we're trying to secure the strip and the dam at the same time, and it's costing us. And in the meantime, General Oliver won't approve any offensive maneuvers, because he doesn't want to risk losing our positions. So we're in a holding pattern here. And Caesar's on the other side of the river, planning.
Sporo tych opcji.
I have Lieutenant Boyd on that already, and she's excellent. But I think she's hit a wall. Talk to her if you like. See if she has any use for you. Her office is right above mine, but I think she might be interrogating right now. So she'd be upstairs on the other side of the building. Well, why not? Given your recent arrival, at least I can safely rule you out as the leak. I'd like to have absolute trust in my men, but that's just not practical right now. Go ahead and look into it. See what you find. We don't have much to go on right now. Lately, every raiding party in New Vegas seems to have a map of our troop movements. It derails everything. Supplies, reinforcements, and it'll only get worse the longer we let it go on. Captain Curtis is heading up the investigation right now. He can fill you in. It's our main base. We took it because it lets us keep an eye on the Strip, and it had already been fortified before the Great War. From here, we handle most of the logistics for our operations in Nevada. Troop allocation, supply distribution, intel. Usually General Oliver runs the show here, but he's on his way to the dam. A lot of his duties here. Unfortunately, no. In fact, the word from the ranger stations has been especially concerning lately. Sounds like they've run into overwhelming resistance, and supplies just aren't reaching them. It's been so bad, I asked Sergeant Reyes at Camp Forlorn Hope to look into it, and see how it is that things could be so fouled up there. Everything was going according to President Campbell's plan at first. We met minor resistance from local troublemakers. But our two main objectives are still contested. Mr. House controls the Strip, and he won't so much as meet with our ambassador. And we're holding Hoover Dam. But Caesar's Legion is positioning itself to overrun it. If it falls, so will New Vegas. We'd be forced to withdraw.
No, to chyba wszystko, co mogę z tobą porozmawiać. O czym mogę z tobą porozmawiać? O, tak. A, korci mnie, wiecie? Pójdziemy na górę. Ale nie możemy. W tysięcy puszach jesteśmy, tam potrzebuję tego, retoryki, której mi no dość brakuje. No ale zadanie już mamy znaczone, nie? Nieźle. Ładuj się, ładuj. No dalej, dalej. Kręcimy tą ruletką. No, teraz lepiej. Teraz ogarnijmy to, gdzie my jesteśmy, gdzie mamy iść, tak dalej. Zadania jeszcze weźmy. Aha, dobra. Tutaj chodźmy, no tam mamy iść, a nie tutaj, jak mi pokazuje. Tak właśnie tak się patrzę trochę, coś nie pasi mi, coś nie tak, każe mi wyjść. No ja pójdę tam od razu. A co? Bo mogę! I tyle w tym temacie. Oj. No, w końcu. O, przepraszam, was wszystko, musiałem coś sprawdzić. No dobra. Jesteśmy tutaj. Zasadzamy do środka. Jak dla mnie przydałoby się więcej znaczników. Na przykład sam, żeby mu się razu do środka teleportować, a nie specjalnie znowu też szybciej się ładuje, na szczęście. Na szczęście. A, rzućmy okiem. Co tam możemy zmeritować? Aha, odzyskać. Energii, ogniw. Nic szczególnego. A zobaczmy, co mamy w śmietniku. Kubek. To puste. Opsa. Pokaż, kotku, co skrywasz w środku. Ciastko? Karmel? Czekolada! Tak jest. Nie, karawanie jest taki zwykły. No, cześć, stara.
Well, you've no proven tak. Yourself reliable so far. Would you be interested in more important jobs?
Czemu nie?
As much as I like to handle matters personally,
chyba wiem, o co chodzi.
I can't be everywhere at once. There is a negotiation with a smaller trading outfit that I'd like resolved as quickly as possible. There's also the matter of Henry Jameson, an employee
no,
of
właśnie.
Services I'd rather do without. His family connections make it difficult, however. And finally, I need someone to acquire the Gunrunner's manufacturing specifications. This job needs to be quiet.
Oh, yes.
There's a
właśnie.
Small trading outfit, Cassidy Caravans, that I'm interested in acquiring. They've been rather competitive, so it's time to buy them out. I have it on good authority that the owner, Cass, wants out of the caravan business. Cass frequently trades with the NCR, so you'll likely find her at the Mojave Outpost. The Jamesons are very wealthy ranchers back in Redding, California, and significant investors in the Crimson Caravan Company. I was pressured into posting young Henry as the manager of the New Vegas branch. As you can see, he wasn't exactly cut out for the job. He was much more interested in gambling and prostitutes. Because of his family, I can't simply fire him. Henry needs to be convinced to quit, one way or another. I won't have a useless employee on the company payroll. The quality of the Gunrunner's armaments is due to their manufacturing process. They craft all weapons on site. I want to know the secrets of their manufacturing process, which means you'll need to find some way to get inside their heavily guarded factory. I would greatly prefer that you perform this job undetected and without killing anyone, if it can be helped.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Na razie. No, jesteśmy trochę śpiący, ale przeżyjemy to. Bo spotkamy się z Kac najpierw. Nie wiem, czy tu do tej gry mam ten mod, coś, że inne perki mają czy lepsze, czy więcej, już teraz nie wiem. Nasi towarzysze. Nie wiem, czy do tej, czy do innej gry. Jestem dość zmęczony. O. Owoc nam urósł na głowie znowu. A jak? Żeby inaczej. Dobry, pyszny owoc prosto z głowy. Trzeba będzie ten i zasuwać do gdziekolwiek się wyspać. Ale tu krawek mały, ciekawe. A nie tego, że tych dużo jest. Aha. Tak stoi bardzo dużej rzeczywistości. I się to trochę ten tego teguje. No tak już mam.
They want to buy Cassidy caravans. Don't they know it's burned to ash? No. Even times being what they are. Not sure I'm looking to sell. Even for all the whiskey in Reno. Mojave happened. Hit by raiders packing some heavy firepower. Can't believe the Crimson Caravan haven't heard. So if you want to buy all of Cassidy Caravans, you're looking at it. And what I got in my pockets. Still, as little as that is, not looking to sell. If someone came up to you and offered you 1,000 caps for your name, would you take it? Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I don't want to hear your answer anyway. Point is, I made the caravan what it is. It's mine.
It's mine! Miss Carp.
Alice McLafferty, eh? No, I see the zeros, and I know she's good for them. Still, it's not about the money. Dad'd spin like a twister if he ever heard I sold our name for anything. Look, I know you came all this way, and that takes some drive, especially these days. Just doesn't feel right, Trading history for a slip of paper.
No zasadniczo się nie dziwię. No niestety jesteśmy zacięci w uszach, no nie. Ja potrzebować retoryki albo handlu. Czyli trzeba coś utłuc. Na polowanie trzeba nie ruszyć. Ale żeby ruszyć na polowanie, to skoczymy do Good Springs. Albo tak. Bam, 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 bam. Do źródła i pewnie nas zaraz coś zaatakuje, zajrzycie. Przerśnięte cholerstwo. Kto będzie chciał nam odbić nogę. Bo czemu nie? Bo może. Kurde, nie mogę się doczekać. Nie, na szczęście nie jest. Ona mi się... Tja, na szczęście, tak? Gin za strańcu. No wyciągaj tą broń. Gin. No. Coś B, wiesz? Dobra, konkretnie chcę nam się spać. Jestem ciekaw, czy jest coś takiego się stałoby, że... O! Ale oświetlenie! Nie no, po prostu... Zadam się otoczać za innym modem od ciemniejszej nocy. Pić się nam też cholernie chciało. No. I jeszcze jeden łyk. A co? Jeszcze? No to jeszcze. No. Typa, się wyczyłem trochę, jakby. No, rzeczywiście. No to wyleczmy się. No, czemu by nie? Skoro można? To wykorzystajmy to.
Tak mówi mistrz Yoda.
Ja wiem, lubię się wydurniać czasami. A teraz spać, bo w kimono muszę walnąć. Bo inaczej walę pysk na pysk się. Będę leżał. Jeszcze miałem dokładnie taki jakiś niemiły. Tego nie przypominam sobie, co stał. Mogę się mylić. Weźmy do ręki na przykład pistolet. 6 kul, bo 6 kul, no ale dobra. Pół magazynka. Trzecie rano. Jeszcze raz się chce spać. Jeszcze? No to prześpijmy się jeszcze, no trzeba odespać, nie? No. Zgłodniliśmy je, co? A czy da się coś na to zaradzić? Sprawdzimy. I owszem, stek z Gekona, nasza specjalność. Stek z Bramina. Męsko. Nuka kola domowej pierwsze trzy po trzy. Domowej roboty. Owoc agawy? Jest. Owoc kaktusa? Jest. Kapsle? Są. Pusta butelka? I owszem. Trochę napromieniowana, ale... Co tam? A, najpierw zjedzmy, bo to chyba jedzenie też trochę odpadniało. Itemki, chemia, food, lunch karawany, pokarm, ale lecznie jeździ to, więc nie. Mielonka, o! Jeszcze. 180. Stek z Bramina, Gekona. Co? Radiacji, wieprzowina trochę.
Aj tam, no.
Ale wyszła się domaga, co? To jest ciekawa melodyjka, taka nawet. Brzmienie ma ciekawe. Prosto z zaworu. Git. Skoczmy do God Springs. Gdzie to mam? O, tutaj. Pewnie, że tak. No właśnie, która godzina, bo tak się trochę rozpędziłem. A, to jeszcze spoko. Było ile? 20, tak? Tak. No to 15 minut, jeszcze 15. Ładuj się, tralalalalala. No. A co tu? Nie no, serio? O, w dupę. Nie to. Kurna, nie to. Płoń, zasrańcu, płoń. Ty ja. Jesteś B, wiesz? Pod trójką mam miotacz ognia. Nie grałem na dzień, zapomniałem już, jak mam klep szlogie. Teraz jeszcze. A co? Do skutku. Albo wyciągnijmy od razu może taką... Czy on dostarczy? Coś mocnym pierdzielnięciem by się przydało. To chyba może być najlepsze. Dobra. Miejmy to w łapie. A powinien nam pomóc, żeby mu trochę przypiec. To cholerne odnóża. Zrobię z niego sobie obiadek. Spierdzielaj. Ty gnido. Cholerna. Oj, to szczerze po mnie. To ja nic nie widzę, ludzie. Mod 8-8. Są co? Na quest, nie food, ten nie. Książki. No raczej nic nie pomogą. Cholera. Nic nie mam na trucizny. No chodrupa, zginiemy. Moja noga! Spieprzyłem sprawę. Dopadł mnie. Nie no, tak łatwo to... Chyba się nie damy do cholery. Okej, to było dziwne. Czy to wystarczy na niego? Spróbujmy quick safety. Albo nie. Nie. Nie ma wała. Są snajperki. Samoładujący. Ten. No mam. Przypiece. Przypiesza mi gada. Będzie pieczony rat skorpion. Ta zniewaga krwi wymaga. Tyle w tym temacie. Rzućmy okiem. Skoro już tu idziemy? Nie. Też bida. Wszędzie bieda, ludzie. Bieda. Nie, taki smutny myślałem, że go pogłaszczę po łebku, a to... Tak niekoniecznie. Cosik tam się kręci, ale może krętorogi. Gorzej to dziera skorpion. Ja tylko czeka, żeby mnie tu wychędożyć. No to im to lepiej nie wierzyć. Te cholerne rat skorpiony. Przydałoby się gdzieś wleźć wysoko. Ciekawe, że tu nie można, nie ma w ogóle żadnych drabin. Że, mam myśli takich, po których możemy było chodzić samemu sobie. No nie tego, że używasz i pojawia się gdzie indziej. O, zapierdzielę już. Na dwóch rat skorpiony. Na dwa rat skorpiony. Przydaje ten ślater. Ty może? No, to chyba mogą mnie smoknąć. Tam się co? Ale tego dziabnę. Dziabonga. Napoleon Red Scorpion. Na niego się rzuciły. Haha, płonie. Płoń, tak jest. Płoń, płoń. Moja artyleria cię spali. Spłoniesz w ogniu piekielnym, no każe mi za chwilę dziabniesz. Niedobrze? Spierdzielać! Ratuj się kto może! Kurna, Red Scorpion! Poszedł won, jesteś B! Ej, stary, pomóż! Pomóż, stary! Gdzie on jest? I co? Płoń, płoń! Ale co ja chcę, robię, weźmy miarę na każdego chyba dobry. No. Teraz dobrze. A ty kurna chamie nic nie możesz. Taki przyjaciel. Gnida. No. Trochę podpieczony i uspokojony. Pusto. Trzeba to przeszukać wszystko. O. Kubek na kawę? No wiecie, trochę zdziwiłem się jednak. Oj, moment do doktorka. Tak, pewnie wiecie chyba po co. Mianowicie po torby lekarskie, bo trochę mało ich mamy. Jeszcze, jest czas. Dok, tu jest. Doktorku. No jakoś. No w sumie. No właśnie. Nie mamy. Dlatego? Nie mamy na tłów. Nie mamy za nogi. Też nie. Bida. Ale czekaj, czekaj, czekaj. Właśnie, potrzebuję sprzętu medycznego. Torba lekarska. Tania nawet. Tańsza jest. Nie wiem, w tym paki są tańsze. Super steampack. No to już tak mi średnio na to stać. Co my tu mamy? To zostawimy do tego. Nie, crowbar. Cholera, już mi teraz. Czy to było potrzebne, czy nie? Na tą naszą tablicę. Ale to sprzedamy w cholerę. Wygląd. Nie. No to chyba tyle. Kurde. Myśmy trochę wydali. Kaciorki. Tam byliśmy. Wszystko nam przeszkadzamy w ogóle? Bo to zły Red Scorpion był. A, świetniki trzeba sprawdzać. Puste. Nee. Ficha. Moment, czy on nie leżał? Nie, to tu nie leżał, inny poleżał. Ten właśnie. Tam jeszcze jeden Red Scorpion, tak? Nie. Dobra. To mamy. A mamy czas do końca jeszcze. Tak jeszcze powiedzmy te kilka minut po nagrodzinie będzie troszeczkę dłuższy. Właśnie rzućmy okiem na to. Tak jak mówiłem, potrzebujemy więcej doświadczenia. No, żeby to z doświadczenia więcej, to można na przykład coś wytłuc. A to jest ten nasz bunkier. Może napadniemy ten zakład karny? Stąd. Snajperkę mamy, więc z daleka można. I powinniśmy też sporo dosyć tam zebrać tego. Lutu najróżniejszego. Broń. Jakieś steampaki, może coś do leczenia ogólnie. Narkotyki, żarcie. Posprzedaje się. Żarcie zostawimy. Co lepszą broń też. Tam. No dobra, bliska. A właśnie, przypomniał mi się coś. To co mówiłem ostatnio. Te anime. To było... Tam jeszcze dodałem nazwę w opisie filmu. A to było Sora no Otoshimo. Otoshimano. Jakoś tak to się nazywało. Ja tam ogólnie, jeżeli anime, to właściwie tylko i wyłącznie komedie. Jakoś tak. Do gustu mi przypadły komedii właśnie tylko i wyłącznie. Chociaż... piątkę chciałem. Jeden, drugi, trzeci, czwarty. Tego przydał się ściągnąć najpierw. To jest wysoko. Chciałem się kręcić, ja tam będzie stał chociaż z drugiej strony. Oni tu mogą przybiec. Moment, a czy oni są? Albo wiecie co? Będzie mimo nie dłuższy, krótszy. Nieważne. Ważne, że to bym się rozkręcił, to by się... to by po prostu nie wyszło tak, jak bym chciał. No dobra, bliska. To tyle w tym temacie na ten odcinek. Dziękuję wam oczywiście za obejrzenie. Zapraszam na kolejne części. Jak zwykle. Na razie, bliska.